You gotta stay. We love you. You're the main hype on this channel. Are we waiting for my phone to charge? Is that what we're doing? Is that what we're doing? You just wanna show off your pretty? You're such a pretty kitty.
Spooky, scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons, speak with...
So what is up, you guys? It is Megan. Welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new, make sure you guys hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, comment if you have videos, hit the bell next to the subscribe button so you guys get notified whenever I upload a video. Today, I'm back with Miss Kiki Jean, and we're going to be answering some more Halloween-related questions. I'm getting the questions right now, but I want to apologize for how I look. My hair was up in a ponytail all day, and this is the best I could make it look for right now. Also, the air above me is on, so if you can't hear me, my apologies. And the nail video I'm going to be posting tomorrow, and today will be the challenge video, so my apologies for that. But let's get on into it. So we're going to be doing the Halloween this or that challenge, so that is what it looks like. And if it'll focus, there's 13 questions, so we're going to do this right now. So question number one, chocolate candy or fruity? I do not like fruity candy. Jolly Ranchers and like Starburst are about it for me. So I am chocolate candy all the way. Question number two, witches or vampires? I am more of a vampire person, just me and my family. We did the whole vampire thing for Halloween for a few years. So what about you, Pete? I think she'd be more a witch's cat. Question number three, trick or treat? I am more trick. Well, I used to be, I think now I'm more treat. I used to be treat and now I'm more trick. Question number four, Halloween party or scary movie? So when I was younger, me and my family, we did the Greer's annual Halloween party. We did one every year for about 5 years and we stopped. We were actually going to do one this year, but obviously with COVID and stuff, it's not safe, so we're not. But I would say I'm more of a scary movie person, but honestly, both are fun. Question number five, skeletons or zombies? Like I said in my other question video, I absolutely hate zombies. Not hate them, but they're not my thing. I don't like the idea of something like, I don't like when people walk slow, so I think that's the whole issue I have with them. So I'm gonna say skeletons because I really like Jack Skeleton from Nightmare Before Christmas. So that is what it is. Six, trick or treat or hand out candy? So I was 17 last year for Halloween and I still went trick-or-treating, but I went with Rhea and her little sister. But I think now that I'm a little bit older, obviously I would go trick-or-treating. I had like younger cousins that would still go, but I think until I have my own kids or until I'm with somebody that has like younger siblings or nieces and nephews, I think handing out candy is probably where I'm gonna be at. Number seven, hayride or corn maze? I don't like corn mazes. I don't like the idea of getting lost in a corn maze. So I would say hayride. Question number eight, scary costume or funny costume? So I've never like, I don't know, this is a hard one. I think it really depends on what it is. I think that you can make a scary costume kind of fun. But if you mean like a fun costume, I mean, I would rather run into someone with a fun costume than a clown costume because I don't like clowns. But I said the word clown and she didn't like that. Can you say hi? Say hi to the vlog. Say hi to everybody. No, she's in a mood tonight. Question number nine, pumpkin seeds or pumpkin pie? So when I went to the YMCA when I was little, Miss Mel was one of my teachers and she always used to make pumpkin seeds. They would carve pumpkins to put outside of the building. Those were good, but I would pick pumpkin pie. Number 10, bottle feed a baby zombie or walk alone through a dark forest? I'm gonna bottle feed a baby zombie for sure. I don't fuck with zombies, but I don't want to walk alone through a forest. I don't like the dark anyways, so I would definitely not want to walk around. Question number 11, bats or black cats? Black cats. She's not completely black, but she's cleaning herself, but she has a black line from her head. Hey, can we show them? Come here. She has a black, she has a black line from the back going up to her tail, so I pick a black cat. Question number 12, pumpkin spice or hot chocolate?
So, no.
No. She said no to hot chocolate. I would say probably hot chocolate. I'm not the biggest pumpkin spice person, but I wouldn't not eat it or drink it or whatever it would be. And question number 13, celebrate in your neighborhood or at the mall? I would celebrate in my neighborhood. As you guys know, we decorate a lot. Can you not put your booty on camera, please? So when Halloween obviously wasn't, there wasn't COVID, me and my family decorated, we do Halloween parties, and everybody, I would walk around trick-or-treating, whether it was with friends and everybody, we would walk around and everybody would be talking about my house, and it was kind of cool just because, you know, it's my house. We put a lot of work into decorating. And, but yeah, that is gonna go ahead and conclude today's video. Can you get your ass off the screen, please? Thank you. See, she is gonna listen to me. She is. You are. But me and Kiki are gonna go ahead and conclude today's video. I apologize that I was going up late. It is midterm season, it is stress season at work. We're getting ready for the holidays at Target. There's so much more going on. But I hope that you guys enjoyed today's video. Make sure you guys hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, comment on future videos, hit the bell next to the subscribe button so you guys get notified whenever I upload a video. Thank you to everybody who's been commenting on the videos recently and interacting with my channel. I love talking to you guys. If you guys have any questions for me, Halloween related, or if you have any other questions, you want to get to know me, or you want me to do a get to know me video, let me know. But yeah, I will see you guys tomorrow for another nail video. We're going to be doing some cobweb inspired nails. But I love you guys so much, and I hope that you have a great day. Bye guys.